how's the response from investors? And are there any concern? And what are the questions they raise? Next.
Well, first and foremost, you know, the roadshow has produced, I think, very good results. We managed to bring in PNB, KWAP, and EPF for 9% of the institutional offering of 18.7%. So that's roughly half taken up by institutional investors. And we're quite optimistic that the other institutional investors would come in.